Florida is an equitable distribution state when it comes to marital assets. That means if the two of you can't agree on how to divide your assets, the court will do so equitably, which means roughly 50-50,